Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Carlisle Racecourse here on Monday. It is February the 18th, 2019. I'm going to look at the third race at 3 o'clock from Carlisle, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The third race at 3 o'clock, it's to watch Irish Racing on Racing TV Handicap Chase. Class 4 Handicap Chase, going for a purse $14,500. Race for 5-year-olds and upwards, rate 0 to 120. Field of 9 horses going 4,000 meters or 2.5 miles over the chase course. Top selection, I'm going to take the 5-horse Absolutely Dylan. I'm going to go 5-3-7 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. 5-3-7 Tri-Cash Trifecta. Top selection of 5-horse Absolutely Dylan. 6-year-old gelding by Scorpion here. Danny Cook picks up the mount for Sue Smith. The horse's most recent outing came the 22nd of December at Newcastle on soft ground. 2 miles 7/8 in a Class 3 novice handicap chase. He finished 4th by 3.5 lengths there. He jumped very well, you know, at a little bit of a turn of foot. It was a good race there at the longer distances, which he does like. Before that, he ran a Haydock on the 5th of December on quite heavy ground, 2 miles 7/8 in a Class 4 handicap chase, and off to a little bit of a refreshing. He won by 3/4 length there. He jumped well, and it was a very good victory there. And then before that, my fucking cat, I really hate him. Cat stepped on the TV button there and changed all the channels. But where was I? I think I mentioned Haydock. But before the Haydock race, he ran at Weatherby on 2 miles 3/8 in a handicap chase Class 3 event. The horse finished 3rd by 1.5 lengths there, and it just kind of weakened out of it a few from home. You know, it just wasn't the freshest horse there. And then at Sedgefield on the 21st of October, 2 miles 3/8 in a beginner's chase, he won by 18, you know, a dozen and a half. He jumped well, and he just destroyed the field as the favorite. I think he's in a proper spot to win. He has a good weight here. I'll take him as a top selection at 5-1. He's my best bet in for my British selections today. But to recap my selections for the third, 3 o'clock from Carlisle, I'm going to take the 5-horse Absolutely Dylan. I'm going to go 5-3-7 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to him. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5.